Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduce myself. My name is Kusnu Nafi'ah. I will to be in explanation about cosmetic formulation of compact eyeshadow, senduduk Freud, powder extract, melastoma, malabatricium L, S, days. Baik, Kusnu Nafi'ah, farmasis. Content, one, formulation, active substance and excipient to be made. Two, procedure, step by step, what will be done. Three, evaluation, measurement of preparation quality. Formula, kaolin 2.5, titanium oxide 4.5, paraffin liquid 1.5, lanolin 1.5, nipagin 0.5, senduduk fruit extract 3.5, perfume KS, tab at 50. Prosedur, first preparation, second mixing, three finishing. Preparation, prepare tools and material and weigh the materials. Second mixing, one, heat the lanolin until it melts. Two, grind titanium oxide, kaolin and nipagin in a mortar M1. Three, grind the senduduk fruit extract and added talc slowly until homogeneous M2 and 4. Mix M1 and M2 and added lanolin and paraffin liquid. Grind until a compact mass is formed. And then finishing, one, dry in the cupboard dryer at 50 Celsius for 20 minutes, then add olim rosae. Then severed with 60 mesh. Second, dry again at 40 Celsius for 20 minutes, then sifted in 100 mesh. And then compressed by using tablet modification printer. Evaluation of product. First, physical quality inspection of eyeshadow compact powder. Second, color dispersion test or homogeneity. Third, polish test. Four, hardness test and stability test. Five, irritation test and hedonic test. And then total plate member test. Conclusion, the dye stuff of senduduk fruit extract can be used as dyes in eyeshadow compact powder formulation. The result of determining the physical quality of the preparation so that our preparation which is made stable does not show any change in shape, color, and odor. References by Harahap P. Nirmala, 218, by Universitas Sumatera Utara. Thank you for attention. Billahi fisabil haq, fastabiqul khairat, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.